34. Quite pleased.
You step on that court, time stops.
You were out there by yourself.
Your heart starts beating faster.
And that little voice in your head doesn't stop.
Suddenly, I feel the fear coming.
This is the one we were waiting for. And the atmosphere is electric.
Break point.
That is outstanding.
Oh, that is filthy tennis.
Little Netflix series and shit. Let's get it, baby.
Four Grand Slams.
Two tours with hundreds of tournaments.
Competing all over the world for a place in history.
For the last decade, we've been blessed with an era of greatness. Roger, Rafa, Serena, Novak.
We can't just wait for them to retire. We need to find a way to try to win.
Oh, yes.
We may finally be witnessing a major shift in the game.
So we wonder who will take their place.
Like, who the hell is this guy? Like.
I want to be number one in the world.
I want to know what that feels like to win a title.
I know what I'm capable of, and I know how much work I've put in.
Nothing in the whole world can beat that feeling of winning.
You're chasing that all the time.
Don't fuck it up.
The first African woman in the Open era to reach the Wimbledon final.
There is so much pressure.
There's thousands of people that are going to watch you, that are going to write about you.
I think the hardest thing in sports is expectation.
Everybody chokes. And what defines greatness is the ability to manage these big moments.
But is this new generation up to it?
Can you play every point like you're